We're live.
Do you want your tripod?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes.
Okay. Probably gotta go to the next level up.
Here are our starting lineups. First for the visit, Gardner Tigers. And right wing number 47, Hunter Vasberg. And left wing, number 21, Nate Louise. At center, number 92, Cam LaSalle. On defense, number 16, Alex Grover. Also on defense, number 13, John Flynn. Goes for the Tigers, number 72, Max Dearborn. And now for the Cody Rams, at forward, number 14, Tyrell Souza. Also at forward, number 24, Quincy Tobias. At forward, number 2, Nick Levesque. On defense, number 6, Reed Allison. Also on defense, number 28, Jack Morrow. In goal for the Rams, number 1, Madison. At this time, we remove your helmets for the play of our national anthem.
Warm until I took my hat off. Alright, so we have exactly 50 people that could be in the view. Or 50, you and I are 50.
Thank you.
face. I'm exhausted watching him skate. broken sticks on the ice.
I know.
What's up with that?
That's like three already. Is that just one?
I don't know. I mean, I saw the stick
earlier.
Right here.
Tiger penalty on number 16. Now it's over. A 2-minute minor for interference. Raiders won the score by number 11, Jacob Gottlob, assisted by number 5, Cooper Swallow. Thank you.
tell you, shut this off at halftime.
Rams goal scored by number 2, Nate Blovac. Assisted by number 14, Tyrell Souza.
plays some older.
Rams goal scorer by number 12, Jacob Barney. Assistant by number 28, Jack Barney.
I don't, yeah, I have a roster, but I don't have numbers.
Tiger Feldman, number 18, Owen Doyle, a 2-minute lineup for Hurricane. Rams goal scored by number